That's your bitch, you fat motherfucker. Westside, bad boy killers. You know who the realest is, niggas. We win it too. First don't fuck your bitch in the clique you claim. Westside, when we ride, come equipped with game. You claim to be a player, but I fucked your wife. We bust on bad boys, niggas fuck for life. Plus, Puffy tryna see me weak, hearts I rip. Biggie Smalls and Junior Mafia, some mock ass bitches. We keep on coming while we running for your juice. Steady gunna keep on busting at the boobs. You know the rules. Little Caesar, go ask your homie how I leave you. Cut your young ass up, leave you in pieces. Now be deceased. Little kid, don't fuck around with real cheese. Quick to snatch your ugly ass off the streets. So fuck peace. I let them niggas know it's on for life. Don't let the West Side ride tonight. Bad boy murdered on wax and kick. Fuck with me and get your cats pipped. You know, see, grab your blocks when you see Tupac. Call the cops when you see Tupac. Who shot me? But your pumps didn't finish. Now you're about to feel the wrath of a menace. Nigga, I hit him up.
Check this out. You motherfuckers know what time it is. I don't even know why I'm on this track. Y'all niggas ain't even on my level. I'ma let my little homies ride on you.
Get out the way, yo, get out the way, yo. Biggie Smalls just got dropped. Little move past the mat. And let me hit him in his back. Frank Wright needs to get spanked right for setting traps. Little accident murderers, and I ain't never heard of ya. Poisonous cats attack when I'm serving ya. Spank the shank, your whole style when I gank. Guard your rank, cause I'ma slam your ass in the paint. Puffy weaker in the fucking block, I'm running through, nigga. And I'm smoking Junior Mafia in front of you, nigga. With the ready power, tucking my gas under my Eddie Bauer. Your clown petty sour, I'll put back at this every hour. Hit him up.
Grab your blocks when you see Tupac. Call the cops when you see Tupac. Who shot me, but your punks didn't finish. Now you're about to feel the wrath of a menace. Nigga, we hit him up. While we do it, keep it real. It's penitentiary steel. This ain't no freestyle battle. All you niggas getting killed with your mouths open. Tryna come up over me, you in the clouds open. Smoking dope is like a Sherman. Niggas think they learn to fly, but they burn, motherfucker. You deserve to die. Talking about you getting money, but it's funny to me. All you niggas living for me, why you fucking with me? I'm a self-made millionaire. Thug living out of prison, pistols in the air. Biggie, remember when I used to let you sleep on the couch and beg a bitch to let you sleep in the house? Now it's all about Versace. You copy my style. 5 shots couldn't drop me. I took it in smell. Now I'm about to set the record straight. With my AK, I'm still the thug that you love to hate. Motherfucker, I hear
from any W jurors with plenty murders occurs. No point to come, we bring the drama to all you heard. Now check the scenario. Little C's, I bring you fake G's. Sit your knees, cop and please in these scenario. Little Kim is you coked up or doped up. It's just a little Junior Wobble click smoked up. What the fuck is you stupid? I take money crashing and mash through Brooklyn. With my click looting, shooting at polluting your block with 15 shot cock clock to your nine. Outlaw mafia click, moving up another notch in your box top spots. Get mobbed and dropped on your fake ass East Coast props. Brainstormed and locked.
You's a beat fighter, a pop style taker. I tell you to your face, you ain't shit but a faker. So for the Alizé with a chaser, about to get murdered for the paper. Edie, I mean, approach the scene of the caper like a loke with low season and a choke. Huh, tone smoke. We ain't no motherfucking joke, dog. Like niggas better be known. We approaching in a wide open. No need for hoping it's a battle lost. I got a cross as soon as the funk is popping off. Nigga, I hit him up.
Now you tell me who won. I see them, they run. They don't wanna see us. Old Junior Mafia clique dressing up trying to be us. How the fuck they gonna be the mob when we always on our job? We millionaires. Killing ain't fair, but somebody gotta do it. Oh yeah, Mob Deep. You wanna fuck with us? You little young ass motherfuckers. Don't one of you niggas got sickle cell or something? You fuck with me, nigga. You fuck around, have a seizure or a heart attack. You better back the fuck up when you get smacked the fuck up. That's how we do it on our side. Any of you niggas from New York that wanna bring it, bring it. But we ain't singing, we bringing trauma. Fuck you and your motherfucking mama. We gon' kill all you motherfuckers. Now when I came out, I told you it was just about Biggie. Then everybody had to open their mouth with a motherfucker opinion. Well, this how we gonna do this. Fuck Mob Deep. Fuck Biggie. Fuck Bad Boy as a staff, record label, and as a motherfucking crew. And if you wanna be down with Bad Boy, then fuck you too. Chino XL, fuck you too. All you motherfuckers, fuck you too. All of y'all motherfuckers, fuck you, die slow, motherfucker. My phone makes sure all y'all kids don't grow. You motherfuckers can't be us or see us. We motherfucking thug life riders, west side till we die. Out here in California, nigga, we warn you, we'll bomb on you motherfuckers. We do our job. You think you mob, nigga, we the motherfucking mob. Ain't nothing but killers and the real niggas, all you motherfuckers fillers. Our shits go triple and four quadruple. Guns in they motherfuckers' belts. You know how it is when we drop records, they felt. You niggas can't.
plans are plotted over grams of rock. Undercover agent died by the random shot. We all die in the end, so revenge we swore. I was all about my hands, fuck friends and foes. Me, a born leader, never lead a block without my heater. Got me a dog and named him my bitch nigga Heater. What could they do to me, a little brat? Shit, the niggas that shot me is still terrified. I get their ass. How can I show you how I feel inside? We outlaws, motherfuckers can't kill my pride. Niggas talk a lot of shit, but that's after them gone. Cause they fear me in the physical form. Let them be known, them troubles.
hardly spell her name. That's not our problem, that's up to Brenda's family.
Well, let me show you how it affects our whole community. Now, Brenda really never knew her moms, and her dad was a junkie putting death into his arms. It's sad, cause I bet Brenda doesn't even know. Just because you're in the ghetto doesn't mean you can't grow. But that's a thought, my own revelation. Do whatever it takes to resist the temptation. Brenda got herself a boyfriend. Her boyfriend was a cousin, now let's watch the joy. And she tried to hide a pregnancy from a family who really didn't care to see or give a damn if she went out and had a church of kids. As long as when the check came, they got first dibs. Now Brenda's belly's getting bigger, but no one seems to notice any change in her figure. She's 12 years old and she's having a baby. In love with the molester who's sex and her crazy. And your aunt also thinks that'll be with her forever. And dreams of a world where the two of them are together. Whatever. He left there and she had the baby solo. She had it on the bathroom floor and didn't know, so she didn't know what to throw away and what to keep. She wrapped the baby up and threw him in a trash heap. I guess she thought she'd get away, wouldn't hear the cries. She didn't realize how much the little baby had her eyes. Now the baby's in a trash heap bawling. Mama can't help her, but it hurts to hear her calling. Brenda wants to run away. Mama say you're making me lose pay. And social workers here every day. Now Brenda's gotta make her own way. Can't go to a family, they won't let her stay. No money, no babysitter, she couldn't keep a job. She tried to sell crack, but ended up getting robbed. So now what's next? It ain't nothing left to sell. So she sees sex as a way of leaving hell. It's paying her rent, so she really can't complain. Prostitute, fam, slang. And Brenda's her name, she's got a baby.
No sinning is the game plan. When I talk about money, all you see is the struggle.